Walk from Ibstock towards Ellis Town, video 3. That's the old fencing. What used to, because this used to be a, well, originally the Ashbyton and Eaton Railway, and then it carried a conveyor belt from what is now Centre Valley Park to the railway, I think, something like that. I think we've lost way again. I think it's in the footpath. There's a style. wicked. Old railway bit where the Ashbyton Eaton Rail, well, remains of a railway bridge where it used to cross the railway. Cross the railway, across the road. I said walk towards Ellistown, didn't I? Which it is, it's actually a walk to Donington Le Heath. Once I've gone up to this bit here, I've linked up all the walks. I've walked from Ibstock to Foxton Locks there unbroken.
3.22 kilometers. Total time 43 minutes and 26 seconds. 6.13 minutes, 27 seconds per kilometer.